We'll get the story and we'll get out.
Okay.
You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
Your contacts say how to get inside?
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
All right, then. Here we go.
There's a shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yeah. You got it.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay? Hey, get down!
Oh, shit!
I got coffee inside. Come on. They're not going anywhere.
What are you doing?
Frank! Killed him?
What? Nah, he's just sleeping.
Oh. Okay.
No way this is some reservist training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the masks?
I saw him. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up.
Get up!
Shh! I heard something.
Oh my god. Get some pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Now I'm... thinking about it.
What the fuck are we still doing here?
Holy shit. Frank?
Shh!
What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out. It's an ongoing process.
Try that door. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Downgrading to red phase population control.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
I found a control panel. The only way out is to open all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
We'll do them one at a time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Ready-ish.
Releasing population 7A.
Shit.
Releasing population 7B.
Hey, warn a guy!
I did!
Guess I can still kick ass!
Think I got something for ya. Take a look in there!
Ooh, I can work with this.
All right. Last out. You ready, Professor?
Hold your horses! Do it! That's it. Just like old times.
Hang on. I'm coming down.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just... they were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right, all right. I'm with you.
Bingo.
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff. Come on, Frank.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is. Zombrex, this stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.